The name Sawshark refers to species that are part of the order Pristiophoriformes. These sharks are named for their long snouts that have sharp teeth protruding from each side. They are found in shallow waters in temperate regions and deeper water in the tropics. They often travel in schools at the bottom of the ocean. Large spiracles on top of the head assist with respiration. Saw sharks are often confused with sawfish, which are a type of ray. Sawfish have larger pectoral fins, gill slits on the underside of the head, and no barbels. They reach about 7 feet long. Saw sharks have 5 or 6 gill slits on their sides, 2 dorsal fins, and 2 long sensory barbels are located midway on the rostrum. Saw sharks grow to about 5 feet long. The teeth on a saw shark typically alternate between large and small. Saw sharks typically feed on fish, squid, and crustaceans. They use their saws to detect prey. This is aided by the thousands of tiny ampullary pores located on the upper side of the saw and underneath the saw. These pores are part of their special sensing organs called electroreceptors. They cruise the bottom, using their barbels and electroreceptors to detect prey buried in the sediment. Then they cripple their prey with the saw by slashing back and forth. Their saws may easily become tangled in fishing gear. Saw sharks reach reproductive maturity at about 2 years of age. They bear live young. Young are typically born during winter in shallow coastal areas after a 12-month gestation period. Species like the common saw shark and the southern saw shark have been observed to produce about 5 to 20 pups per litter and likely breed only every second year. The rostral teeth emerge before birth, but the teeth lie flat against the snout until after birth. Saw sharks are sometimes utilized as food, and they may be sold as curios. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button